send his son to right the wrong that sin had done on a hill where they would nail him to a cross. He wept and bled and died that day. God would turn his face away, and the angels sang as Jesus paid it all. In 3 days, the garden tomb would prove to be a barren room, where the grave clothes were all that they could see. Just as he had prophesied, Jesus rose to brand new life. Death was defeated, and forever there would be an empty cross, an empty tomb. Millions come and still there's room for all who gather there to see that he is risen.